Student of class 12, today we discuss a very important chapter, that is aldehyde, ketones and carboxylic acid, in which we discuss a very important topic, that the method of preparation of aldehydes and ketones by the catalytic dehydration with copper empty temperature of 573 Kelvin. Copper is an element of the block element which is used as a catalyst here and it will cause oxidation, clear? Now come to the oxidation of alcohol. So in that reaction, this is the 1 degree alcohol, meth, that is ethanol. The name of this compound is ethanol and this is a 1 degree alcohol. On the oxidation, or we can say react with the copper as a catalyst and with temperature of 573 Kelvin, it will form aldehyde. Because this copper at the 573 Kelvin helps in the oxidation of the alcohol. So on the oxidation of alcohol of 1 degree alcohol, it will convert into the aldehyde. The name of the compound is acetaldehyde, or we can say ethanol. Clear? The name of this compound is ethanol. Okay. Now come to the next reaction of this part. This is the 2 degree alcohol. This is a 2 degree alcohol and it is going to be for reaction with the copper at the temperature of 573 Kelvin. It is a process of oxidation in which this alcohol will be converted into the ketonic part. Okay, so it will be a ketone compound. Next, come to the third reaction. This is a 3 degree alcohol and 3 degree alcohol is going to be oxidation for further. And in the presence of copper at the temperature of 573 Kelvin, it will be converted into the alkenes. It will convert into the alkenes. So this is very clear that by the oxidation of 1 degree alcohol, it will convert into the aldehydes. Okay. Now on the oxidation of 2 degree alcohol, it will convert into ketones and on the oxidation of 3 degree alcohol, it will convert into the alkene part. Okay? So this is very important conclusion of the lecture. Thank you, class. I hope you understand this chapter, this lecture. Thank you.